Alright, so here's the inside. Super clean, headliner's good, not falling down. Leather's nice, no tears. This side, no tears, good headliner. No cracks in the dash. That little thing's just a phone holder. Basically it. The engine compartment, super clean, detailed it myself. I don't know if I can get a good shot of the head studs, but it's got all the goodies done. So, driver's side, no tears in the seat. Had the seat redone and built up. The light bar down below is included with the truck. So I took it off because it was kind of making some funny noise on the freeway. Nothing major. Here goes the engine start. It actually sounds real smooth. You don't even hear the injector. It pops up every once in a while, but it's not consistent. You have a bit of a squeaky bearing. I want to say it's either the alternator or the pulley. Good truck, real good truck.